second foot back.
I said migraines, not being tired. So you guys remember that network cable that I had going across my living room to get to my bigger non-mobile computer? A couple little details I didn't think about, like... network. And I was pondering whether to get perhaps a Wi-Fi card to replace it. I had all kinds of doubts about that, because first of all, Wi-Fi tends to be a little bit slow, and second of all, I didn't want to open up my computer and get this big monstrous Wi-Fi card put in and close the computer and have this big huge antenna sticking out, you know, and facing upwards, and it's, you know, having that hassle. It seemed silly to me. But I decided to go ahead and log on to Amazon and grab a Wi-Fi computer card. It's exactly what I feared. So I thought I'd share the joy of installing it with you. A lot of work. Let's test it. Not too shabby. It was pretty close to my wired connection. So, I'm good with that.